At least in Afghanistan, we had nippy nights.
It makes one yearn for rainy London.
This place. Champagne did not mince words about it.
Keep your wits about you, Watson. We are inching closer to the heart of this mystery, however dark it may be.
Hell's bells!
I told you to stay away, Doctor.
That he did, Holmes.
I rule these parts. No hiding from me here.
No case goes cold on my watch.
Settle down, boys. Our friends are as good as gone.
This is it, Watson. Our moment of truth.
Look, Holmes. Fireflies.
How did this shipwreck get here?
Let us just ensure we do not end up the same way.
What's that, Holmes?
Whatever or whoever it was, we should ready ourselves.
Thank you.
Am I hearing drums?
Drums in the bayou? I think I heard something swim underneath our boat.
Probably just a rotten log.
Did you hear that, Holmes? What do you see?
A shadow. Nothing more.
If you told me, when I binned your paper, that we'd end up fleeing the law in a rowboat through the Louisiana Bayou...
I dare say you would have hardly been surprised. Is getting thicker, almost suffocating.
The stench of death. All too familiar now.
Careful of the gators, Watson. It is stupidity rather than courage to refuse to recognize danger when it is close upon you.
Of damp. We're more likely to sink in there than on our boat. Let's go. Holmes, hand me the rifle. I can shoot the ropes holding a few of those poor souls. Come on, Holmes, give me the rifle. We shouldn't waste time in a...
Watson, stay calm, but be quick. An alligator has noticed us.
That's vicious.
That's nature, Watson. Let's try not to annoy them. That pier looks promising. Over there, Watson.
We're approaching the heart of darkness.
It looks like a boat left from here. Footprints
this
left
place
by a crowd of shackled prisoners.
Despite the muggy night.
Ashmak dragged Arneson here. Smell of burning flesh, just horrific.
Keep away from it, focus on our task, so we may soon leave all this behind.
A fiery gathering of passions and deception.
I should be glad we're out of the water, but I'm not.
The hand tied here was bleeding in four places. This had to have been Arneson. Both ends of the rope were cut cleanly. That's a lot of blood, but probably not enough to be fatal. The captive was dragged through hell. The victim's left hand clawed at the soil. The bloody handprint on this stone lacks four fingers. Sunken heels, the result of dragging a heavy body. Days old and rotten. Damp and moldy hay. The prisoners were kept like animals, slowly deteriorating under the gruesome treatment. A heavy weight scored impressions in the ground 1 inch deep. The wood is swamp cypress, endemic to the area. Blood is dry. The axe has not been used for some time. A simple rope. This is how those poor people were crucified. The initials EA are embroidered with silk thread. The prisoner's clothes tossed aside. blood was poured over someone, leaving a gruesome silhouette. A worn blade, but clean and without blood. Bowls filled with blood. Tracks lead behind the stone slab. Only this indentation was spared from blood. Arneson was held captive in this cage until his abductors tied him to a cross and dragged him to the bonfire. Arneson was left hanging here for a while before being freed and led to the altar. At the altar, Arneson's captors performed a ritual on him and poured blood over his head. With Arneson now prepared, he was escorted to the sealed entrance. They used the mechanism with an indentation to open the passage. Thank you. heavy, and covered in blood.
Something is wrong with my lantern. Give me a minute. I won't wait for you. I'm going in.